I'm Debbie Jo Almager, Director of Bernalillo County Parks, Recreation, and Open Space. I hope you're all safe, healthy, and happy. The coronavirus has changed our lives and is forcing us to make some difficult choices. But we also want you to know your safety and the health of our staff is the most important right now.
The good news is fitness centers and the Rio Grande pool for lap swim will be open at 50% capacity. You must make reservations with individual facilities to use these services. We're also getting creative and innovative in order to recreate recreation using virtual playtime for healthy and safer experiences for families. A bi-weekly calendar will be rolled out on our website and Facebook page. Here's how you can participate. Pick up a grab-and-go arts and crafts kit. They will be given out with Friday's grab-and-go summer lunches. There is a limited supply of kits available, so check out the bernco.gov website for dates and locations. So remember to get there early and ask for yours. Ceramic kits are available specifically for seniors at the South Valley Multipurpose Center. Registration is required on site. For more information, call 468-7605. And coming to a neighborhood park near you for the first time, the Ed Chismar Mobile Rec Unit is available for limited use. The unit includes frisbee golf, can jam, and cornhole equipment for the outdoor sports fanatics. PlayStation 4s and Nintendo Switches are available for the virtual gamers. Currently, only 5 people at a time are able to use the unit, but we'll increase the amount of participants as soon as state and county rules become more relaxed. Check the bernco.gov website and our Facebook page for times and locations. Open space and trails remain open. Please remember to social distance, wear masks when not exercising, stay on designated trails, take your litter with you, and keep dogs leashed. Movies in the Park is making a small adjustment by offering drive-in movies in the park ing lot at Mesa del Sol Isleta Amphitheater, where you will be able to watch from the comfort of your vehicle. At this time, all outdoor pools, splash pads, and community centers are closed. Playgrounds and all other county properties are off limits until further notice. For those of you who drive to our community centers to pick up grab-and-go lunches, that will continue through the summer months as well. If you have already paid for leagues or programs, the Parks, Recreation, and Open Space Department will either refund your money or you can apply it towards next year. The choice is yours. All of this information can be found on the county website under Parks, Recreation, and Open Space page.
We want you to know the decision to close our outdoor pools and cancel programs didn't come easy for us. We like seeing all of you using county facilities, but safety and health come first, and we look forward to seeing you soon.